Here are the lane assignments in this first semifinal. Top four to the final tonight. Walter Dix is in lane six. Usain Bolt, lane seven.
And Tom, make no mistake about it, this is the easier of the two semifinals because the one to follow would be the one that I would not want to be in. That's going to be a burner.
Set.
And it's a fair start, and Usain Bolt is there. Also Mark Burns, Derek Atkins. But here they come with Bolt taking command, sprinting to the front. Dix posts with Burns for second and third.
9.85. The Olympic record is 9.84, set on probably the fastest track ever, and he just jogs 9.85. And there's a slight headwind. I am just over the moon as to this young man's potential. Just an average start for Bolt, but remember, he's 6'5" tall. Mark Burns to his left probably got the best start from Trinidad and Tobago. But look, he's already looking around. There's nobody next to him. This is going to be one heck of a final. Bolt is in supreme form. This is where the line forms for the Olympic gold medal. The relaxation that this young man is displaying at 21 years of age, this is his first year running this event, and words cannot describe how easy he made that look. You have to understand too, guys, I have a little bit of pain watching this. My personal best in my whole life was 9.86, so he basically just jogged my personal best and made it look easy.